Amanda and Joe, I would suggest to you that married life is very much like that house we just heard about in Matthew's Gospel, a house built on rock. How it withstood floods and strong winds, and how it did not collapse because it had a solid foundation. The kind of foundation that you build your marriage on will determine whether you can survive the storms that are sure to come. In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Yay! Joey.
And Joey.
And Joey.
Joey's
not here.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit.
He was my idol. I always looked up to him for so many reasons, and when you're a little kid, it's mostly because he's good at sports.